If you fell into a volcano, you'd float on the lava instead of melting. Lava is 3 times denser than water. As we're mainly composed of water, we would simply float on the surface. It's still not a great way to go out, though, as you would rapidly catch on fire.